Hi children, so we are going to continue our class with exercise 3 in chapter 1, which will be comparing the numbers. So in comparing numbers, we are going to see how to compare two sets of numbers and more than two sets of numbers. So I'm going to show you how to compare the two sets of number over here and more than two sets of numbers in ascending order and descending order. So whenever you start comparing the numbers, you're going to follow two rules. So the first rule will be counting the number of digits. So for example, listen, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this number has 5 digit, 1, 2, 3, 4. This number has 4 digit. So without reading the number, I've just counted the number of digits over here and I'm coming to a conclusion that this 5 digit number is greater than this 4 digit number. So that is 25,431 is greater than 3,678. So look at the second sum, 96,478. So this has 5 digit, 10,101. So this also has 5 digit number. So when you have the same number of digits, so in that case, you will follow the second rule. So what is that? Whenever you have the same number of digits, when you compare, you will start comparing numbers from the highest to place value. So whichever the highest to place value which is given to you, you will start comparing from that place value. 10,000, 10,000. That is your highest place value in these two numbers. So in 10,000's place value, I have 9. In 10,000's place value, I have 1. So obviously, when you compare 9 and 1, this 9 is greater than this 1. So stating that this whole number 96,478 is greater than 10,101. So one more sum, listen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this number has 5 digit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is also having 5 digit number. So same number of digits, this two sets of numbers are having. So I'm start comparing with the highest place value. So in 10,000's place value, I have 5. Even here also, I have 5. So in this case, the number of digits is also same and the highest place value is also same. So in that case, I will start comparing with the next place value. Which is the next place value? After 10,000's place value, that is before, I have 1,000's place value. So I will start comparing with the 1,000's place value. So here also in 1,000's place value, I have 4. Here also in 1,000's place value, I have 4. So even these two place values are same, I will start comparing the before place value, that is 100's place value. So here in 100's place value, I have 3. Here in 100's place value, I have 0. So I can see the different number in the 100's place value. So obviously this 3 is greater than 0. So I come to a conclusion that this 54,321 is greater than 54,021. Because this 100 place value is greater than this 100's place value. Okay, so now we will see how to compare more two sets of numbers. So here I have written ascending order. So in ascending order, always we will arrange numbers from the smallest number to greatest number, that is biggest number. So I have written three sets of number over here. So when I start comparing, the first rule is I have to count the number of digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this number has 6 digit. 1, 2, 3, this has 3 digit. This has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this has 5 digit. So 6, 3, 5. So I am supposed to start from the smallest number. So which is the smallest number of digit here? 3. So I am supposed to write this number, that is 496 is the first smallest number. So this 496 will be the smaller number with the other number. So I am writing this symbol over here. So after 3, which is the smallest digit? Compare the remaining two number of digit. One is 6, one is 5. So obviously when you compare 6 and 5, 5 is the smallest number of digit. So I am concluding this 22,996 will be the second smallest number. So when you see here, I have given the smaller symbol here, that is 496 is smaller than this 22,996. So this number will be smaller than the next number. That is, this fifth digit is 5-digit number is over. Remaining is 6-digit number. So after this, I don't have any other number. So I am just writing as it is the final number. 2,35,961. So this is how you will start comparing the more than two sets of numbers. So I am just moving on to the descending order. So in descending order, we always used to write the number from the biggest number to the smallest number. So I have written here four sets of number. So first I'll just count the number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this has 6-digit, even this has 6-digit, this has 5-digit, and this has also 5-digit. So 6-digit, 6-digit, 5-digit, and 5-digit. So in descending order, I am supposed to write from the biggest number. So I have two biggest number of digit, which is 6. 6 and 5, when you compare, 6 is the biggest. So in 6-digit, I have two sets of number. So when the number of digits are same, I should start comparing from the highest place value. So here is 4, here is also 4. So next, 6. So even 6, 6 similar. In next place value, that is 7, 8. So if you see 7 and 8, different numbers. So I can compare this 7 and 8. Obviously, when you compare, 8 is the biggest number. So I am concluding this. 4,68,122 is the first biggest number. So I am giving biggest symbol, bigger symbol. So after this, I have three more numbers. So 6, 5, 5. 6-digit, 5-digit and 5-digit. When you compare 6 and 5, 6 is the greatest. So this whole number will be the second largest. 4,67,143. So this will be the bigger than the next 5-digit. So two numbers sets I have, 5-digit and 5-digit. So when this 5-digit and 5-digit are similar, I should start comparing with the highest place value. If you see in highest place value, I have 2 here, I have 6 here. So obviously 2 is smaller than 6. So this is the biggest number. 68,122 is the biggest number when you compare with this 20,001. So finally this number only I have. So this is greater than 20,001. So this is how you will compare two sets of number or more than two sets of numbers. So using two rules, you will complete any number of digits. So hope you have understood. Thank you.